So it's nice to be the guinea pig launching Tasty Talks here at Yangming. So the theme today is making a difference. It was really important to me as a Philadelphia girl to give back to the community in a myriad of ways. And the one way is my Sunday morning show. It's Marilyn Russell's Remarkable Women. And so let me be brutally honest at the start. I'm not the product of a warm and fuzzy place. My mom was busy being the most beautiful woman on the block. And my dad was busy making sure that that most beautiful woman didn't get into trouble. And so it took a while to find my way. I wasn't sure what I was supposed to do. And by God's good graces, a radio station landed 15 minutes from my house. And I just had my son and he was 2 years old. And I'm like, I was doing professional voiceover, but I thought, let me go over there and see if they need anybody to do anything. And the minute I walked into 103.9 WDRE, Philadelphia's Modern Rock, I knew I had wound up exactly where I was supposed to be. It just was an immediate love affair. And it happened in 1997 when I started working with two guys named Preston and Steve. And everything I learned, I really learned from them. So that adrenaline rush of feeling good about doing good was invigorating. It was just addictive. I was like, this is amazing. So I started to work for a lot of agencies. My son is diabetic. JDRF got a lot of love. Gilda's Club, Red Cross, Cancer Awareness. There's really too many to name. I was finding so many of these agencies and nonprofits were all headed up by women. But this is amazing. You know, women really, they're rocking this. I just really wanted to start showcasing women. So I did it with a blog back in 2003 called Woman of the Week. And lo and behold, I went back on the air full time in 2007. In 2008, it became a radio program. So I knew at that point, maybe I could do a little less charity work, like in person showing up, but I could present to all these great nonprofits this microphone in the studio that reaches millions of people. I had something to offer. And that's what I did, and that's what I still do. And that's how I sort of put my head down at night, because I know at the end of the day, I've given back, and I've given back in my hometown. It's really a blessing. So the way we all give back really matters.